Listen to you. Just me, Sarah Stevie. Just us.